Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I am going to review 5 lip balms that are under 200 rupees. So if you wanna know about them, please continue watching. Audio Jungle. On number 5, this is Nykaa Lip Kisser lip balm in the shade Grape. Now this lip balm has colors, as you can see, but they are not tinted on your lips. So basically they are non-tinted lip balms. They retails for 149 rupees and you get the product like 4.5 grams. However, they don't have SPF in them. This has almond oil, jojoba oil and vitamin E, which are really known for the moisturization and lightening the lips. Now talking about the formula, they glides on really easily. They are very smooth in application, but they are not made for really dry lips. So if you have normal lips, this can work for you, but if you have like really dry lips like mine, this might not work for you. So this was about the Nykaa Lip Kisser lip balm. Now on number 4, I have this lip balm which is from Crown Care, and this is the Frizz Kiss Cooling Explosion lip balm. Now this lip balm has peppermint in it, so that is why it is really cooling. This retails for 95 rupees and you get 10 grams of product, which is really good. This lip balm comes in like tube packaging. This has a formula like Vaseline. Let me show you. Now the good thing about this lip balm is it is silicone and paraben free, so that is very good for your lips. So this is the Frizz Kiss lip balm if you wanna buy. Now on number 3, I have this Vaseline Dip Care Total Moisture. Retails for 45 rupees and you get 10 grams of product, which is really affordable. Like, it has no SPF whatsoever, but it can keep your lips really moisturized. I apply it at night because it is really hydrating and you don't really need so much of product. You just need like small amount, and this tube can really go for a month. So that was it for the Vaseline Lip Care Total Moisture. On number 4, this is Baby Lips from Maybelline. In watermelon variant. This retails for 135 rupees and you get 4 grams of product. Now this lip balm has SPF, so that is a good thing, and I love the stick packaging. I find it hygienic. Formula of this lip balm, it is really not that smooth, not that harsh, which is in between them, and that is why you can feel when you apply the lip balm on your lips and it makes the lips really smooth. But one thing, it may not repair really dry or chapped lips. Again, it is not that much moisturizing, so keep in mind if you have really dry chapped lips. And on number 1, I have this Nivea lip balm. I love this lip balm. I freakingly love this lip balm. As soon as I run out of it, I literally purchase it every time. I love this lip balm. It is non-tinted. It comes in a tube. It retails for 140 rupees and you get 4 to 5 grams of product, and it has like shea butter and natural oils in it. This is really moisturizing to your lips. So this is the Nivea lip balm. I love it. So that's it for the video, you guys. I hope you liked it and I gave the honest review about this lip balm. Now keep in mind that not every lip balm that I suggest or I like may suit you. So try to find a lip balm which suits you. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.